They might want to check your indoor freezers for any Boston Market frozen meals. The company announcing a recall of about 86 tons of boneless pork rib patties because they may contain glass or hard plastic. The recalled Boston Market meals were shipped to retailers all over the nation. USDA officials said there haven't been any confirmed reports of injuries or illnesses, but consumers who have bought those meals are urged not to eat them. You should throw them away or return them to the store.